Touchdown is nullified due to a block in the back.